it was 150 actually. It's 96% humidity in here at the moment. Which means, I mean, I'm not a weather forecaster, but it might rain. Amazing, amazing. You've got the most amazing version of Dark Side of Aquarius. In fact, I'm going to call it, that's a new song. I'm going to call that the Dark Side of Aquarius. On account of the fact that I sang the whole wrong verse of Book of Fell. Because the fucking tour manager got the set list wrong. And I'm walking around telling everybody, hey, no, it's not. And then I look down, I'm thinking, oh shit, I'm singing the wrong fucking song. But the good thing about that is that we ain't no fucking backing track. It's human. It's real. It's warm. Yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna get over that. This is a love song. This is a kind of a cosmic love song from Tyranny of Souls. And it's like Romeo and Juliet through eternity. It's called Navigate the Sea of the Soul. Thank you.